everyone, I'm Honeywell, and welcome back to a surprise rainy day in Stardew Valley. I guess we forgot to check the weather today, yesterday, because I had no idea it was going to rain. But it's going to be sunny tomorrow. And spirits are in good humor. And just check this just in case. Pancakes, we know. Okay. Gonna have an outrageous bill here. 1,000 gold. Ouch. We need to not do that anymore. It's Wednesday the 17th. It's Mushroom Day. And it is Sam's birthday. So we need to get a pizza from the bar. But the bar doesn't open until 12. So we have a little bit of time to kill this morning. Well, I guess first things first, we'll be taking care of our little chores real quick here. Get the hops. And I don't know if I mentioned this or not, but we're not going to bother making more lightning rods right now. There's not really a point. Let's empty out our inventory as best we can. Crops, crops, crops. What do we need? We're going to be putting blueberries in our... Why can't I see that? That's annoying. 11, 16, 17, 19, 20. We're going to be putting blueberries in our jars, and we're not going to sell this stuff unless we don't have a choice. Unless we really need the money. Because these are expensive, and once we get level 10 farming at the end of the month, we'll get a 40% increase on these. So if at all possible, I'd like to cash in on that. It's easy money. It's darn near doubling your money for without any extra work. So of course we want to do that. Just makes sense. No biggie if we can't. And our bait reprieve is at an end. We really, really, really want level 2 fishing today. No doubt about that. And I already forgot to use our brand new chest, but that's okay. That's all right. Yeah, there we go. I'm recording this at a kind of weird time, so my cat is up and about. So if you hear all kinds of noise, it's her. In fact, hold on just a moment. Sorry about that. Now what was I doing? I still have stuff in my inventory. The bar. Do we want to go to the secret woods, or is that just asking for trouble? Oh, that hardwood doesn't go in there. The jellies will start pile over here. Hardwood. I don't think we need all this room, but you never know. That looks good to me. Any forage? Just what we always wanted, more clay. No quest. Let's fish down here at the... Oh, well, let's go get some sweet peas. And we'll fish at the river row. For a little bit while we... And of course I couldn't have put my horse farther away from me. We'll fish in the river for a little bit while we wait for the bar to open. I'm sure there's river fish that we need. I'm sure there's river fish that we can't catch. but we'll do our best. Oh, this does not bode well for us. We need to catch a lot of fish because I need to be able to lose like half of them. Fun times. I really do enjoy fishing, by the way. I'm just not very good at it, so. We are off to a stellar start. Once we get level 2 fishing, though, I think we can pick up the next level fishing rod from Willy's, which means we can attach bait to it, and then the fish will bite faster. So it'll just be better. But we actually have to catch some fish for that to happen. Oh my god, are we gonna get a fish and a treasure chest? Little miracles. Ah, yay! And we needed that too. And look, I'm a fisherman. This game has no clue. And bait and a geode. Good, 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 good. And look, it's 12 o'clock. This day's suddenly turning around. Come on, Miss Daisy, let's go to the bar. Let's go, hey Gus. I've never gone back to Gus's room. Hi there. Thanks. It's always nice to see a friendly face. Parsnip soup, nope. $600? Is Sam worth that? I don't know. Come on, Miss Daisy, we got a pizza to deliver. It's lunch. Oh no. Oh no! I don't think we're friends with him. Hey, Jody. Right. Such a mom. Such a mom. Thank you. Here, have a berry. You're welcome. Well, what we're going to do is we're going to fish over here, and every hour on the hour, we're going to go check to see if Sam came out of his room. So at 2 o'clock, we'll go in and check. At 3, 4, he can't stay in his room all day. Not on his birthday. So that's what we'll do. Or he might be birthday number 2 that we miss. We miss Jazz's. No, no, slow down. So sad, so sad. Oh, 2 o'clock. As soon as we, the next bite, then we'll go check to see if Sam came out of his room. I think we need that shad, though. No. Okay, we'll check again at 3. I really don't know that he's worth all this effort. $600 pizza end, we have to stalk him outside of his house. Seems a bit extreme. Once again. Oh, perfect timing. Hey there. Yeah, I'm fishing. Would you like to come fishing? Where's your pizza? Here you go. You are welcome. Have a happy birthday. Bye, guys. Okay. This was a good bit of work. Now let's go back up to our mountain fishing spot and hope that the fish are still easy. I think I've said this more than once, but I've never still been a so low level fishing come summertime, so I'm not sure Oh, hey, depressing. Oh, except for when you talk about frogs. That's cute. Have a nice day. And we're not going to pass out today. We can't really afford to. And make some room. Well, I don't think we have enough time to fill up my inventory, but you never know. I was tempted to chop down some trees in order to bring the charcoal kiln so we could process charcoal while we waited. But every time I put something off, it doesn't bode well for actually doing the fishing. And I really want level 2 fishing today. Level 2 fishing or bust? Come on, Trixie Fish. Now this is just getting ridiculous. Yay! Oh, wow! We need one of those, too. That's good. You are worth all the effort. Yeah, we're not good enough for that. It's probably like a sturgeon or something. Oh, one of the things that, that I was doing, when I first started, uploading videos, I was just uploading them whenever I was, done with them, and the processing times, especially for the longer videos, are just so outrageous. They take so long, that it was hit or miss whenever I would get the videos up. But once I figured out that portion of it, the views on these videos are really, really pretty pathetic. So, and one of the reasons why is they're not getting any traffic from YouTube. I mean, like, my channel is pretty a niche category. I'm not going to appeal to, like, a wide audience. I'm not an entertainer. But I think more people would enjoy the series than are watching currently. But they have to watch to in order for that to happen. If I catch this, I'm going to be so happy. So I was experimenting with uploading the videos at different times just to see if that would help with to see if anyone else would find the videos that might be interested in them. But it seems to make no difference. Yay! A fish and a treasure chest. Well, even if we don't get two fishing today, at least we'll have bait for our crab pots. So just to keep everything consistent, I'm going to change it, and from now on, I'm gonna lose everything. From now on, if I have any videos to upload, I'm going to upload. Oh well, I wasn't gonna be able to get that treasure chest. I'll upload them at 12 Eastern time, and that is it. If it's gonna be 2 episodes, 3 episodes, whatever I have, I'm going to upload 12 Eastern Standard Time, and that's it. And if there's no videos uploaded at that time, it means that there's not gonna be any videos. I've been trying really hard just to make sure to always have videos up for those of you who are following along. But yeah, my YouTube experiment is over. One of the things, the and let's berry up, or should we just eat all this? Let's eat all this green algae instead. I'm definitely taking the like pirate chest perk at level 10 fishing. There's a couple different trees. The fishing tree really is, both of them are viable. Like some of them, like farming and artisan, that's like a no-brainer. Like I think artisan is really the only choice. Especially the way the animals are kind of bugged out now. Maybe it'll change once that's patched. I think I read that there's actually an animal patch in the beta that's on Steam. But I don't have the Steam version of the game. I have the GOG version, and there's never any beta patches for GOG. So I couldn't even experiment with that if I wanted to. But the fishing tree, both options are viable. And I'm going to take the treasure test option, because treasure. It's the same reason why I went the gem route for mining. Just because the level 10 perk is double geodes. And geodes are just like little mini... No, catch him. And geodes are just like a little... treasure chests, in my opinion. You never know what you're gonna get in them. So yeah. That's why I am taking the perks that I'm taking. And also the geode route for mining, that might help complete the museum. Or not. But the mining one, it's really 50-50. That extra ore in the early game is really nice. But there becomes a point, like most things, where it just doesn't matter. So I feel pretty comfortable. I feel pretty comfortable with my choice. Oh, come on. You can do it. All that work for a chub. Oh, it's so funny. How is everyone else at fishing? I mean, you can see how I am at fishing. Not very good. I know a couple of you play, though. How are you? Are you, like, any good at this, or... It seems like the community is kind of split 50-50. There's some people who are, like, great at it, and other people who just get the easier fishing mod. It really does get a lot easier as you level. What time is it? 11? I think we have two or three fish for the community center, which isn't bad. And if you can get perfect catches, you get a lot more experience for perfect catches. You also get a bonus experience for catching treasure chests. And the harder the fish is to catch, the more experience you get. But I don't know how that you can influence this at all. I think the only thing you can do is just fish. This is going to be our last cast, I think. Well, maybe not. Should we peek to see if we have level 2 fishing? Maybe we'll fish till 1. And it'll be a surprise when we go to bed whether we get it or not. Oh no! Berry up! Maybe one or two more casts? Yay! One more. I think the penalty for passing out is like 10% of your income. So it'd be like $800 today. Are we gonna get a perfect? Yay, perfect! Okay, we're out of here. Let's go, Miss Daisy. Get us home. We go home with plenty of time to spare. Oh, I'm gonna pay a pale ale with a Pam's name on it. And get into bed. No passing out tonight. Yes, please go to sleep. Level 2 fishing. Yay! So good. Finally, we can make bait. That is going to end this episode. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for the likes, for the comments. They're always appreciated, and I hope you'll come back for the next one. Bye-bye.